Praise the Lord, everyone. Welcome to another midday prayer and meditation. Amen. We'll be doing some prayers today. We have some prayer requests, so we'll be praying today. Wherever you are, if you can you just bow your heads while we pray? While I'm praying, I ask that if you can pray, just pray for yourself or for someone else as well. During this time, let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, we lift you up, God. We tell you thanks for being God. We tell you thanks for being King and being Savior and Lord. Oh, Spirit of the living God, fall afresh upon us today, God. Oh, God Almighty, God, hear our cry, O Lord, and attend unto our prayers, God. Oh, God, from the ends of the earth, God, when I cry unto thee, God, lead me, God, to the rock that is higher than high. Oh, God Almighty, I pray, God Almighty, that you will, oh, God Almighty, open your ears to our prayers today, God Almighty, God. I pray that you will, God Almighty, God, open some doors, God Almighty, oh, God, that you will, oh, God Almighty, break some chains and some fetters, God. I pray, oh, God Almighty, God, that you will remove some strongholds, God Almighty, in the name of Jesus Christ. Is there anything that is impossible for you? No, not one, God Almighty. And I believe you by faith, God Almighty, that they can be done in the name of Jesus Christ. Spirit of the living God, fall afresh, God Almighty. Oh, God Almighty, upon God Almighty Mount Royal, upon, oh God, our viewers, upon, oh God, the family of churches, upon, oh God Almighty, this nation. Jesus, I pray now that you will, oh God Almighty God, render the enemy powerless over everyone, that, oh God, there may be a stronghold over everyone that is sick in their body, over everyone that is going through a dry place at this moment, in the name of Jesus Christ, God Almighty. Oh God, we come to place even the prior request before you, God. Remember, oh God, Sister Carlette, God Almighty. Oh God, is there anything that is impossible for you? No, there is not, God Almighty God. You know her by name. You know her by number. Oh God Almighty, you know what is happening in her life, God Almighty. You, oh God Almighty, know, God, every circumstance, God. You understand, oh God, you understand everything that is happening. Oh God, I pray now, God Almighty, that, oh God, you will walk in, God, and you will remove strongholds. You'll set captives free, God. You will break chains, God, and fetters. Oh God Almighty God, you will loose what needs to be loose, God. You will, oh God, bound what needs to be bound, God Almighty. Set free what needs to be set free, God. Bring peace to her mind and to her heart, God. Oh God, I pray, God Almighty, that you'll minister even to her spirit. Oh God Almighty, let her know that you are there and that you love her and that you'll not leave nor forsake her. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God Almighty God, remember Sister Yvonne, God Almighty, cover her under your blood, God Almighty. Oh God Almighty, open the floodgates of heaven. Let your anointing and your power and your blood rain down on your daughter in the name of Jesus Christ. Every diabolical plans of the adversaries, oh God, every fetters, break them, God. The song said Jesus breaks every fetters. Oh God, so break the fetters even now. Oh God Almighty, I believe you by faith that it can be done now, God. Your word said now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Oh God Almighty, I pray pray, God Almighty. Oh, God Almighty, that you touch your whole soul, God. You pour out your spirit. Oh, God, assign angels to be beside her, round about her, even now, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, God, I pray, God, even now, God. Oh, God, that you'll provide for her, God. That you'll be her Jehovah Jireh in a time as this, in the name of Jesus. Again, is there anything that is impossible for God? Oh, no, not one. Oh, God Almighty, remember. Oh, God, Ramon, God, with the back problem, God Almighty. Oh, God, touch that back, God. Oh, God Almighty, he shall be made heal, God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, God Almighty, your word said, God, in Isaiah, God Almighty, that he was wounded for our transgressions and he was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and by his stripes, oh God, we are healed. So by your stripes, God, Ramon is healed, God Almighty. Oh God, speak to the muscle, God, every blood cell, God Almighty, the bone in the back, God. Oh God, strengthen it, God Almighty. Oh God Almighty, God, it will be, God, made new. Oh God, there will be a renewal in the back, God Almighty. Oh, the support in the muscle should be there, God. The strength will be restored in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, is there anything that is impossible? Possible for you? I believe not, God. There is nothing that is impossible for you today, God Almighty. Oh, God Almighty, God, do it your way, God Almighty. Oh, God, let God arise and his very enemies be scattered today in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, God, remember Mother Cunningham, God Almighty, cover her under your blood. Oh, God, a veteran, God Almighty, in the work, God Almighty. Oh God, she labor, God, in your work, God. Cover her, God. Strengthen her. Oh God, sustain her, God Almighty. Oh God, give her the strength to move on, to go forward, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, every plan of the adversary, God, render it powerless for her life, in the name of Jesus Christ. Speak to her heart, God. Oh God Almighty, carry her from strength to strength, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, cast down every idol and every foe, God Almighty, in her life, God Almighty. Oh Jesus Christ, straighten her feet, her hand, God, her back, her head, every limbs, God Almighty. Oh God, every nerves, God, they will work properly in the name of Jesus. I believe it, God. Every ill will of the adversary for her life, I condemn it now. I send it back to the pit of hell in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God Almighty, remember. Oh God Almighty, Mount Royal, cover us under your blood. Keep us, God. Guide us, protect us. Oh God, have your own way, sweet Jesus. Oh God Almighty, do it now, God. Oh God Almighty, do it your way, Jesus Christ. Oh God Almighty, bless us, God. Lead us in the path that you would like us to go. Oh God, reveal yourself to us, God. Show yourself to us mighty and strong, in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, bless our overseer, cover her under your blood. Oh God, keep her, sustain her, God. Oh God, continue to God. Oh God, show her what it is that you want her to do, God. Continue to impart divine knowledge and understanding, in the name of Jesus Christ. Bless the ministers, God. Oh God, that God, you through you, God, she have appointed them, Jesus Christ, to see, God Almighty, the work through, God, to move, God Almighty, thus set the Lord, when and how, God Almighty. Bless the saints, God Almighty. Oh God, bless God, even the PGT family of churches. Oh God, bless God, convention attention that should be starting to, oh God Almighty, today, God Almighty, oh God Almighty, or tomorrow, God Almighty, bless and cover convention. Oh God Almighty, you do a work, do it your way, God. Have your own way, God Almighty. Oh God, let everything go well, God, smooth and in order, God Almighty. Oh God Almighty, shift the very atmosphere over convention in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God Almighty, bless everyone else, God, that may not have sent in a prayer request, but they're going through their struggles, they're going through their pains, they're going through their afflictions. Oh God, many are the afflictions of the righteous, God. Oh God, but you are here, God, to deliver them out of them all. Oh God Almighty, God, bless and keep and cover us under your blood. Help us to remain humble before you, God. Oh God Almighty, your word said, if my people that are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I, God, will hear from heaven and forgive them of their sins and heal their lands, God. Heal some lands today, God. Bless, keep, and cover us under your blood today, God Almighty. Oh, God Almighty, cover us, God. Strengthen us to go on from strength to strength, God, from faith to faith, to move forward, because forward still is Jehovah's will. Oh God, no matter the storm clouds today, God, we will be victorious in your name, God. Have your own way, Jesus. Bless, keep, and cover us, God, under your blood. Have your own way in our lives, Jesus Christ. Bless us, God. Do it your way, God Almighty. Oh God, what I feel of asking you today, I pray you feel not to grant it, God, because you're the God that never fails, God. You've never lost a battle. Oh God, I tell you thanks today in Jesus' name. Amen. Brothers and sisters, I hope that you are blessed today. I hope that you will continue to trust God in spite of what is happening. Continue to believe him to be the delivering God, the God that never lost a battle. Just continue to pray and trust God. I hope you are blessed today. God bless you and have a great day today. In Jesus' name, God bless you.